established. We're reading green all across the board. Ready when you are.
Here we go, team.
Oh. It's go time, baby. You got nothing on me. Go ahead.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. That's what I like to see.
Fine. Fine.
This, I am so sick of it.
They're blinded! This is your chance! They're in the dirt! Finish this! Finish it! Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious! Requesting immediate medical attention!
It's go time, baby!
Alyssa, your vital signs are deep in the red! Fall back!
Oh, yeah. That's good stuff.
Mission complete! I've never been so happy to hear those words.
There must have been a better strategy for that.
Hard fought,
I didn't expect you to keep up. Somehow you surprised me.
I'm out! Hitting the ground! Wake me when the chopper gets here!
If you need me, I'll be reading up on Norn. The better operator I am, the easier these missions will be for you.
Stop worrying. I have this under control.
I hope Soma's doing all right. He's been back and forth between his lab and Sakaki's for days now. I don't know when he's sleeping, if he's sleeping. I guess he dug out some of his mom and dad's old research notes or something. That's what he said, anyways. He was grumbling about his dad, and you know how Soma gets when he's on a rant like that. He can curse very creatively. But he had this look in his eye. It was driven, but almost excited. I was glad, really. He seemed to be getting past all this, accepting his parents regardless of the problems. And then the Nova they created turns into something like this. It's more than one guy should ever have to deal with. Be way too much for me to deal with. It's the same thing that happened with Alyssa. I don't know how to help him, how to make it better again. And of course, I always come whining to you for help. I don't know. Seems kind of far-fetched, doesn't it? It would be pretty sweet if that's true, though. Let Operation Laughing Soma begin! It is only now I realize I've never gotten him to crack a smile.
Hey, wait!
All right. Let me know when you need me, okay?
Wait. Fine. I'll hold this place.
Ain't nothing getting past me.
We advance as a team.
Meet up and kick some ass.
Outriders are calling in a mid-sized origami. Be ready. 1 minute and counting. Refined coordinates coming in.
I'll be ready.
Now, finish this. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
You will die here.
Something more than a nuisance.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution.
See you.
pretty well.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low. Alyssa, I order you to fall back to the field. I order you.
Just wait.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low. Origami is activated. Stay on your toes.
Yes.
Yes! Yes! Keep it up!
Something healing over here!
Fighting trick!
I'll take this. Drag it out!
Nearby. I will find them.
Soma is scouting forward.
Oh, okay.
The Nova's in the area. Fan out and track it down. When you've confirmed the target, signal for backup. We'll converge and face it together. Understood? No sign of the Nova out here, either.
Guys, check out the moon! It's freaking huge!
And if the moon was our target, we'd have found it already!
up there every night, you know.
The Nova's nearby.
You're back. We lost contact with Soma's team. We've had no comms and no visuals since they went dark. I'll ping their last known location. Go find them.
We will.
Let's move.
What in the world was that? Come in, please answer! Situation report, anything!
We're here, we're okay. Hibari, send an exfil chopper right now. Put the medical unit on standby.
Right, got it. Sending out the orders. We'll have them ready for you.
Three of our own. That monster managed to bring three of our best to their knees. They'll survive, thank goodness, but they will be laid up for quite some time to recover. Longer still before they can fight again. I am truly sorry. This was a disaster. I should have seen it coming. The second Nova is growing at a pace unprecedented. I didn't see that risk. I didn't predict it. That monster must have devoured countless origami by now. Likely a sea of twisted and chaotic bias factors are warring within it. We have to face the possibility that engaging the Nova in combat is not a viable option. If even our vaunted first unit stood no chance... Sakuya provided me with a preliminary report of the encounter. It's interesting, to say the least. The girl may very well have been Shio, except we've seen no evidence of a singularity or any anomaly. Suffice to say, a much deeper investigation is in order. To be honest, I don't know. I am at a loss. No. No, there is one possibility. It would need the entire first unit in prime form if it is to end better than our last attempt. Oh, it's crazy, but it just may work. We'll wait, however. No point in getting everyone's hopes up. Once the others have fully recovered, we can broach this again. It all comes down to this. We cannot afford to press the Nova. The Den would be defenseless if it chose to attack us here. Moreover, until everyone is back on their feet, I am hesitant to plan further strategies. I know a lot of pressure just fell upon your shoulders, but I have every confidence in you.
I will do everything in my power. I swear I will.
No anomalies detected. Yet. No mysteriously powerful monsters. Yet. We're ready. The Nova has pushed the limits of all the Aragami in this region. It somehow activated their latent oracle cells. I know you can do this,
but please do be careful,
alright?
Here we go, Gene. Easy mission. That went pretty well. You're hungry? It's go time, Ace.
It's kind of nice, the three of us together again. Reminds me of when all this started.
Yes, it has.
Alpha 1, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover!
Still good! see!
Turn up the heat. It's go time, baby.
time, too.
Another mission done and done. You're amazing, God Eaters.
Yep, that's the truth.
It really wasn't that big a deal.
Grab a bite!
All I can here. You just stay and rest up, all right?
Why don't you take five and let the big dog handle this? Well, it's the plain truth. Leading a unit is not for the faint of heart, am I right? Wake up one day with a promotion, and suddenly, all those people, all those lives, are your responsibility. But at the end of the day, kid, you're not meant to be a miracle worker. You're meant to do some good where you can. Everyone seems to forget the captain's already got a handful with their own lives. Sooner or later, though, you'll find yourself with a hand free, and that's when you reach out to help someone else. Part of the job. Point being, there ain't no time for brooding in this job. Your team, they're still alive. Isn't that enough for now?
Our ride should be here any minute, you two.
We're ready and waiting, baby. I guess I probably could have taught you this stuff before. I know I left without giving you the big speech. How an officer is supposed to make decisions, survive, lead the team, that sort of thing. Anyway, I figured I'd pop in and give you a little touch of advice, huh? Make your life a little easier. On that note, it's about time for the chopper to get here. I am starving, and what does a guy have to do to get a cold brew?